but it has a much lighter coat, and it is much rarer. Sadly, there may now be only a handful of Persian leopards left in Iran. But as these beautiful cats are so well camouflaged, nobody really knows.
Now, leopards are elusive, but they can still be found in this kind of landscape. Persia's natural history is just as precious as our ancient mosques and monuments. Let's hope Iran will always have its bears and leopards, birds and snakes. Goodbye for now. Khuda hafiz.